Welcome to three examples of application problems that involve comparing integers. For the first example, liquid hydrogen evaporates at about negative 429 degrees Fahrenheit. Liquid nitrogen evaporates at about negative 301 degrees Fahrenheit. Which liquid has a lower evaporating temperature? To answer the question, we need to determine which of these temperatures is lower or less. To do this, let's plot these values on the number line. Notice both integers are negative, and therefore both will be to the left of zero. Let's scale the number line by hundreds to the left of zero. So we'd have negative 100, negative 200, negative 300, negative 400, and negative 500. And now let's plot negative 429, which is 429 units to the left of zero, which would be approximately here. Next, we need to plot negative 301, which is 301 units to the left of zero, which is approximately here. We're asked which liquid has a lower evaporating temperature. Looking at the number line, the number on the left is less than the number on the right, and therefore negative 429 is less than negative 301. Because the question is asking which liquid has a lower evaporating temperature, we're looking for the liquid that has an evaporating temperature of negative 429 degrees Fahrenheit, which is liquid hydrogen. When comparing numbers on the number line, the smaller number or least number is always on the left. The greater number or larger number is always on the right. Next, on a cold winter day, the temperature in town A was negative 5 degrees Fahrenheit, and the temperature in town B was negative 3 degrees Fahrenheit. Which town was warmer? Let's plot negative 5 and negative 3 on the number line. We'll go ahead and scale the number line by ones this time. To the left of 0, we have negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, and negative 5. So negative 5 is located 5 units to the left of 0 here. Negative 3 is located 3 units to the left of 0, which is here. Now this question asks which town was warmer, which means you need to identify the greater or larger value. Because negative 3 is to the right of negative 5, this tells us negative 3 is greater than negative 5. And because the temperature of negative 3 corresponds to town B is warmer than town A. And now for the last example. After playing 9 holes of golf, Jerry's score was 4 under par, or negative 4. Joyce's score was 3 over par, which is positive 3. And Jack's score was 5 under par, which is negative 5. Who had the lowest score? Let's plot these three scores on the number line. We'll go ahead and scale to the right and left of 0 by 1s. So to the right of 0, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To the left of 0, we have negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, and negative 5. Now plotting the scores, negative 4 is 4 units to the left of 0, which is here. Positive 3 is located 3 units to the right of 0, here. And negative 5 is located 5 units to the left of 0, which is here. We're looking for the lowest score, or the least of these three values, which is the value that is furthest to the left, which is negative 5. Negative 5 is the least or lowest score, and Jack is the one that was 5 under par, or had a score of negative 5. So the answer to the question, who had the lowest score, is Jack. I hope you found this helpful.